It is estimated that 33,000 Ugandans are diagnosed with cancer each year, but only 7,400 of them receive treatment at the Uganda Cancer Institute. Those who are lucky to get treatment have to brave the long waiting hours, given the prevailing circumstances of understaffing and inadequate machinery at the facility.
It saves time. We can do the treatment in 2 minutes, 2 to 5 minutes. This will cut time from 15 to 25 minutes that we've been using for the technique we've been using since last year when we started that.
With the advancement of technology, however, the facility has managed to procure a modern treatment module that will see the facility deal with a huge patient backlog.
Over the last 2 years, through this collaboration, we've progressively moved from very traditional ways of delivering radiation to more advanced ways of delivering radiation, improving the chances of cure, but also minimizing side effects. So this technique today that we've launched is one of the top-end techniques.
Experts in radiation oncology from the University of Washington say that volumetric modulated arc therapy, also known as arc therapy, enables the radiation machine to send beams to different tumors in a patient's body.
It was very conformal to the tumor while sparing the normal organs. And the benefit of VMAT is it really treats really fast with much less leakage dose.
By combining the movement of the machine and the changes in the radiation intensity, volumetric modulated arc therapy can precisely target the tumor from many angles while reducing the exposure to health tissues nearby.
I've been using about three different techniques. One is called two-dimensional, where the beam comes from front and back in two sessions.
It is believed that with this new technology, the rate of Ugandans flying out for specialized cancer treatment will also reduce.
With the speed of this machine, the number of patients may reach up to 100.
They will be able to treat more patients than they were able to do before in a shorter amount of time, which I think is an excellent accomplishment, especially knowing that a lot of patients from Uganda come from far away. Yeah. So if they're able to deliver a high quality treatment.
The newly launched machine joins a fleet of other modern cancer machines recently procured by the Ugandan government in a bid to improve cancer treatment and care in the country. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.